We've all made mistakes. Mistakes are important, you know? Arguably the most important thing. If I can give anyone here younger than me advice, is just fuck up. Make mistakes. Try things and fail. I'm not saying fuck up knowing you're fucking up. Don't be like, blender on, here we go. I'm not saying that. Left hand gone, live and learn. Scratch that off the list. I should fucking suture this, I think. No, try things and fail. That's how you learn what you're supposed to be doing. That's how I got to be doing what I get to do for a living, which I love. But you're looking at a 6'4" stack of mistakes. I have them on my body. You guys want to see one right now? Yeah. Check out that sweet peach right there. I got that in Portland at the Sea Hag, if you know where that is. Yeah, I got that. Or the Sea Tramp. I was 19. I got it on a dare in a pool hall, which is always a good way to make decisions. Can you see what that is? Go ahead, call it out.
A D?
D, right? Detroit D? Yeah, totally. Except that's a B. Whoops! What a dipshit I am. It even looks like another tattoo. What a magnificent asshole. That's a fuck up. I think they discontinued the Gothic letter B after Detroit made their D so iconic. At 19, I doomed myself to an entire lifetime of any time I'm ever in a swimming pool, someone's like, yeah, Detroit! And I'm like, no, Braunger, my name, fuck you! Shut up! Look closer, like super close.